Black on black, black. Yeah, hey. Okay, black, 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 black on black, black, my thoughts so black, 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 I'm black, my skin is so black, I'm rocking that black on black is black.
Black rims on these black, black wheels in this black, black wheel with this black bitch, black, so black on black on black.
Leading chains like Martin Luther King,
challenging minds like Malcolm X.
Transform their lives!
Yeah, about to crunch another fight, I have a bottle, make them wanna bite, I just wanna have a good night. Just wanna have a good night. Hold up, don't know, now you know. If you broke, then you gotta let him go. You could have anybody, any money. Cause when you a boss, you could do what you want. Have a good night. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up.
I was there when I needed someone who wasn't getting over you.
This story is about Harriet Tubman.
Harriet Tubman was a prominent Black history figure.
She was known as a free slave on the Underground Railroad.
If you want to know more, come check it out at the library.
When I move to the side, when I move, are you mine? And I know what you're feeling.
I got the real HU, which is Hampton University. Hampton University was founded on April 1st, 1868. It's located near Chesapeake Bay in Virginia. The main people who went to Hampton are Booker T. Washington and the mother of Martin Luther King, Alberta Williams King.
Today we're talking about Dr. Rebecca Lee Crumpter. She was a Black female, become the first doctor in medicine.
She graduated from New England Female Medical College.
Dr. Crumpter challenged the prejudice that prevented African Americans from pursuing careers in medicine.
Her book, published in 1883, Crumpter wrote about her experiences that inspired her to go into medicine.
If you didn't know who she is, not enough.
For some general announcements.
Summer job sign-ups. Hey, Hodges, if you are 14 or turning 14 by June 26th, come on out and do the online application process for summer job. My name is Mr. McCray. I'm one of the summer youth employment coordinators here, along with Ms. Alshire. If you need any assistance, come find myself, Ms. McCray, and Ms. Alshire. Get the summer youth employment program application completed. And once you complete the first part, there's two extra steps. You need to complete your online banking quiz and your W-4. And you must have a social security number and an email address to complete the online application.
If you do not complete the requirements by the posted deadline, you could potentially risk losing your summer job.
Summer job sign up.
Come down here and get y'all a summer job, you hear me?
All right, Jets, congratulations to all of those who tried out and made this step team. Practice will be each and every Thursday in Ms. Simmons' room, which is room 222. Also coming down the pipeline is our STEAM night, guys. This is a showcase of science, hands-on science experiment, math, engineering, and technology, guys. You do not want to miss this, so make sure that you grab your parent and you come out to our STEAM night on February 9th from 5 to 7 p.m. You also might be able to get some extra credit, so make sure that you check it out. You don't want to miss it. Also, get your coins up because our Valentine's Day dance will be this month on Valentine's Day. It is Love Month. We would love to see you there. Concessions will be sold. You don't want to miss this event either. Do you have a boo or anybody that you love, a special friend, a teacher, anybody? You should get them a Valentine's Day Candygram. Valentine's Day Candygrams are delivered on Valentine's Day to your special person, and it includes a crushed soda, candy, a bear, and a sweet note. There will be no cash app for Candygrams this year, so bring your $5 to the main office by February 8th. If you are in After School All-Stars, don't forget to check out Mixed Fit with Miss Matthews on Tuesdays and Thursdays after your power hour. Go ahead and get that exercise in. There will be hip-hop dance, there will be Zumba, and so much more. So check it out. Last, if you haven't subscribed already, go subscribe to our YouTube page where you can check all of our announcements for this year. These are my announcements for today. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.